Hey guys, it's me Dal. Welcome back to my channel, and I'm back for another video. Guys, kasama ko si Lori. As you can see from the title of this video, this will be my first day ng driving lesson, and I'm super excited. Guys, kasama ko yung magtuturo. Sinundo nila kami. And we are now going to the school. Ang name ng school is
Pro Drivers.
Ayan guys, dito sila sa Suratani. So, sa mga friends natin sa Surat, you can feel free to check the school.
The page.
I will share more information and details later, guys. Medyo kinakabahan ako. This is the first time ko to.
YouTuber
too. YouTuber. Oh, really? Wow! Ayan guys, so sila yung sumunod sa amin kanina and andito na kami. See you later.
Sana hindi kami mamangkajuk.
Hi guys, so andito na tayo and meet Pipang. So he will be my teacher.
Yeah! Oh my God,
I am nervous actually.
Yeah, I'm sorry?
Nervous.
Because actually you never drive before.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
That's why.
Yeah, okay.
Don't worry. Guys.
Yeah, two steps.
Uh-huh.
Two steps. When you want to get a driver's in Thailand, first go to the DMV. I'm sorry, DLT.
Okay.
Department of Land Transport.
Oh, I see.
Yeah. That you don't need to learn. You just go and take a test, exam.
I see. Yeah, yeah.
And you will, if you pass, you get it, 500 baht.
Oh, okay.
And another way, come to the diving school.
Driver.
Yeah. And you have to check it's approved by government. By Department of Land Transport. Come here and get register, right? And learn. After that you can get the driver's license. So both way, two ways. Before we gonna go to the car. This is the first step. Check your physical test, your eyes, check the problem about your eyes, and your, how can I say, interactive, how fast you are. Okay, here we go.
Okay.
When you put your foot, you have to put like something like this, between brake and gas pedal. Something like that. But maybe come to this way more. Brake, very important.
So like this.
Yep, yep, and then? Yep, right.
Oh, okay.
But this is okay. It's not a real situation.
Yeah.
This one, I need like this, check. You have to, touch something like that. This is the situation when you drive, you have to press on the gas pedal, right? And when the green light, when the key light gone, you have come to bed quickly. If you slowly check, this is the light for people.
You have to be very fast.
Yes, like I do. Let's try it. This is the warm up.
Okay.
Good job. Correct. One more.
This is the second. And you can look and cross. This one and this one. The left one can move. I will show you. This is the remote control. This one back. This one come up. You have to make it.
Okay.
The left pole and yes, same. This one, okay, but minus one.
False.
You fall. And you come more one plus four. You have like this is pass. This is okay. This is good. This is good.
So the goal is to make it parallel to the other one, okay?
The other one, that's all. But you have to sit over there. Alright, ready?
Yeah.
Okay, you can take your time. No, no, no.
Okay.
Let's start the check. Take it. Okay, man.
Hey.
You have a good time. You know? That's it.
Yeah.
This is, if you have a good time, you can drive really, really well.
Uh-huh, really? Okay.
Yeah. Okay, now, this is the very important one.
Yeah.
For the people who die in Thailand.
Red.
This one.
Yellow.
This one.
Green.
This one.
Blue.
This one.
White.
Good job. And you know what?
Mm-hmm.
Come to this.
Yes.
And look to the front. Look ahead. I will ask you what color you see.
Mm-hmm.
But you have to look to the front. Look ahead. And they're gonna light the color for you. You ready?
Yeah.
So, what color on the right?
Yellow.
On the left?
Red.
On the right?
Green.
On the left?
Green.
Okay, good job. You
okay. Have
everything.
Yeah.
Now, time to go to the car. Let's go to the car.
Okay. So
now, we're gonna buy the car.
You wanna buy a car?
No. I don't know, maybe in the future. Okay.
Fine.
Thank you. So guys, ito yung car.
When you come, when you go to the car, check the gear first.
Mm-hmm.
On the P. Correct. And this one, handbrake.
Mm-hmm.
Handbrake, pull it up. Yeah, pull it up like this. Good job,
just like this?
Yeah, just like this. And place your foot on the brake.
Yeah. Oh, so that's the brake?
Yep.
And then the other one is the gas.
Gas pedal, okay. Accelerator. Press the brake and keys on. Go to front.
P. Brake con and then set leo con jail.
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Okay. And then keys on.
Yeah.
You will hear the sound of the crack.
Yeah.
Crack. First crack is unlock the steering wheel. It doesn't lock. You can go.
It's fine.
Yeah, it's fine. But sometimes
it's locked.
Lock.
Uh-huh.
Cannot. You have to.
Okay.
Pull
like
down.
Like just okay.
Yep, check it. After that, the second crack, you can see the light on the dashboard.
Mm-hmm.
Light is gonna show the light, every light.
Yeah.
This is time to ignition, ready to start.
Mm-hmm.
So now it's gonna be like this. Just turn it to the front.
Yeah.
And the engine will start. When they start, just let it out.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Let me show you. That's all. It's like, I think it's like spring. And let your hand out. Okay, and now turn on the open the car. Air condition.
Yeah.
This is how to start the car.
But it's still your, it's, oh.
Yeah, it's okay.
Oh.
Because it's on the P.
Okay.
Park. It means park, right?
Yeah, it's stop. Not moving. But when you start the car for the first time, you have to press.
Set it first.
Okay.
Press the brake.
Okay.
Every car in the world.
Ipang, you have to press like very hard, Mai? Or in not necessary?
Not too much strong.
Just brake. Like, okay.
Just feel that you brake. Every car same. Even manual.
Manual.
Brake and the on the left you have the clutch.
Mm-hmm.
Press on the clutch.
Clutch.
And start. Same. Yeah, and handbrake.
Okay.
Aula. We have two types of the gear. This is there for the zigzag or the ladder style. So the ladder style is gonna be like this.
Yeah.
No unlock.
Mm-hmm.
No unlock button. You can move it. but you have to press the brake. Press the brake and you can move. And another one is like just like the line, like straight, straight one, straight one. You have to unlock. They're gonna have. You have to press unlock.
Oh, I see.
The button.
But this one is different.
Different. This one no unlock. You can move immediately. But the straight one unlock and move it.
Okay.
Two stars.
Okay.
This one is look like same P parking. R reverse. Thoi lang. Thoi lang. N neutral. Empty. Gear one. Neutral. D drive. S I'm not sure, but it's just like the stick, the down the gear. Like if you on the fourth, when you use it one, it's gonna be the third gear. Like come back one gear, down one gear for for make a speed. Stand for speed. Make a speed for taking over. That's all. So this one B stands for engine brake. It same like the low gear L, the gear, the first gear, the gear number one for going up to the hill. And going down to the hill.
But you have to use this?
Yeah, you have to use it. But never mind. Like me, I use only D to going up and going down because they have the processor for change the gear automatic. That's why they call automatic.
I see.
Like me, I never use. But even one time I go to Samui, you know Conrad. Yeah, it's very high, very up. I use this. Have to use more power.
So that's the time you use this.
Yeah, but depends. First time you use D and you feel no more power.
Okay. It's like how do you call like extra push?
Extra push. Yeah.
Okay.
And same when you going down, really like down, you use.
No need to control, lah.
Yeah. We use this for make brake.
Okay.
More help you.
Yeah.
Maybe for this brake is not enough. Use B. Now go to D. First P, right? So now time to going, move the car. Just change to the
D.
Down the brake. In the first hour, we will use only brake.
Okay.
For control the car.
Okay.
Like this. And when you in stop, just slowly.
Slowly press.
Yeah, press slowly. Press slowly. Press slowly. Until stop and make more harder. Okay, so when you go to the R, thoi lang, reverse.
Yeah.
Right hand on your steering wheel, left hand on the seat of your passenger, like this. And look it to the back, like this. And you pull to left, gonna be go to left. And you pull to the right.
Yeah.
It's gonna be to the right. Yeah, see? Left, go left, right. If you have a camera in your car, you can look it. Sensor, camera, and you can use the rear window. Look, see? But the good way is turn. Look up upon your shoulder and hold your passenger seat and look to the rear by your rear eyes. It's gonna be perfect. They said this one is better and this one is better. See? This one, or you crash.
See? So the perfect one, the
perfect
good one is?
Like this. Or like this.
Okay.
For me, I used like this.
Ah.
It will be rear, but it's safe for you. Okay. I will show you two ways of how to pull the steering wheel. Left. This is the first one they call hands on hand.
Yeah.
You know it?
No, I just watch.
Good job.
Hands over.
Okay. This is our left, right? And right? the lift your right and pull it down.
Yeah.
And hands are on hand over hand.
Yeah.
Easy.
One round. How
to get the two.
So that's the correct position. Yep. Oh, I see.
Yep. So every car in the world.
Okay.
Same. Left to left. Right to left.
So that's when you start driving.
Yep.
Before you start.
Yep.
Driving. Okay.
But I think for the first time, like first month.
Yeah.
After that, you will know by yourself. Your feeling. Mm. You will know it.
Yeah. Okay.
Just the first week, maybe. Mm. Yeah. Okay. This is how to use the steering wheel. And another type, they call this one pull and push. This is
not a bicycle.
Vehicle.
You don't like?
I don't like it.
Oh, okay.
But if you like it, you can do it. Up to you, but. Okay. Before we gonna swift, this is, I will show you. Like I told you, turn left, turn right, 90 degrees, all the way, all the way. All the way to left. Here we go. So I'm gonna turn off the engine first. Take the key. Now you are chauffeur, I'm passenger. Now. Here we go.
Or maybe I can stay here.
Cool, smart girl. And I can hold it for you. And yeah, when you press the brake and your heel is not up on the floor, that is the good.
Can I try first?
Yeah. And yeah, like this, like this.
Ah, okay.
Like this. 110 degrees. Or if you lay down your back, you can your wrist on the steering wheel. Do you think too much lay on the back? I don't know, but it's up to you. If you feel okay, right? Nah. All right. I think yeah, good position. Okay, now time to start the car. Press and one second. Yeah, good job.
Okay.
Perfect. Nice. Oh, so let me check. Good. Are you like it?
Yeah.
Okay, nah. If you think you're okay now.
Yes.
This one.
Oh yeah, I forgot to.
Yeah.
My
safety belt. Fasten the safety belt. Good job. Now it's okay. I want you to try the gear. Come to the chain to the Nice. And now chain to the N. Okay. And now chain to the D. And if you're not sure, you can see at the dashboard.
Yeah.
They will show you what position you're on. Yep.
Okay.
Voila. So now let's see how to move the car on the D. Okay. Hand brake down. Look straight, and when you gonna move, just let the foot out a little bit from brake. Try like let's reduce a little bit. Yeah. Feel it?
Yeah.
Going. Try it. Go to the front. Good job. Keep going. Okay, and stop.
Stop.
Good job. This is how to move the car. Again, now going back.
Reverse.
Ready? Look at the mirror first. Yeah. Actually, when you before you move, you have to check.
Check.
But it's okay because and even left and right, you have to change the position of the mirror. So now ready? Okay, here we go. Going back, look right, middle, and left together. Keep going. Yeah, good job. Okay, stop, please. Good job. Okay, now again, do it again. Go to front to the parking, the parking lot, and going back. This head again. Okay. Here we go. Now you know nervous. You're not nervous anymore. You feel fine. Good job. Yeah, like this. This is the like very professional one.
If I look at the back, I'm too small.
You have to lift up your body. But the new car, you can have the lift, can lift your seat. But this car, it doesn't have.
Okay.
Nice. Okay, all the way more. Now go to the end. And break up. Avala, you can rest your foot.
Rest?
Yeah, rest on the floor. It's okay now. See?
Because it's neutral.
Because it's neutral. And break.
Oh, okay.
Now, I want you to check how to turn right and left by yourself. Can we all run away? Take me back to the place where we met you. It was somewhere in the bed. Okay, good job. Do it again like this. I think now you know. Just try by yourself. Try, yeah. Just do it and do it by yourself.
Right?
Yeah, turn right.
Okay.
Now I won't tell you. You have to check it by yourself. Building this building, you have to turn right.
Right?
Yes, ma'am. All the way right. Here we go. Good. What do you gotta be taking? The gas pedal little bit and yeah, press there. Nice, good. So now yeah, when almost go to the curve, come back to the brake. That's all.
Tapos lang mga besh, let's go. So what's my feedback?
mean the 11 or 12, like A plus, you know. Yeah, you're good. You know how to tell left and right.
Yeah.
You know how to keep like control. You know, perfect. You drive very perfect today.
Perfect job.
She's the best.
Good job. Thank you, people.
Right, see you next time.
Yeah. Hi guys, so we are done. I mean, I am done. Tapos na ako. Punta na kami sa Sarapatwa. I will see you guys later. Bye everyone. Thanks so much for watching. Bye.